students, welcome back to another video analysis by College Dekho. In this video, we will discuss slot 2 of the SNAP 2021 exam, which was conducted on 8th January. The exam was held from 10 a.m. to 11 a.m. in 94 cities across India. It was a 60-minute computer-based test, which was conducted as per the new exam pattern. There were 60 questions of 1 mark each. Now here, we will discuss the section-wise analysis with the number of questions in each section, their difficulty levels and the marking scheme. As you can see in the table displayed below, 25 questions were asked from logical reasoning, the level of difficulty was moderate, 20 questions were asked from data interpretation, sufficiency and quantitative aptitude section, the level of difficulty of this section was easy to moderate, 15 questions were asked from the general English section, the level of difficulty was reported to be moderate to difficult for this section. Therefore, the overall analysis of slot 2 was found to be moderate. Now let us look at the section-wise analysis of the SNAP 2021 slot 2 question paper in detail. As far as section 1, logical reasoning is concerned, the overall section was moderate. Questions from LR were doable but time-consuming. Questions were based on blood relation, direction, sense, clocks, calendars, cause and effect, syllogism, number series and alphabetical series. Now let's look at section 2, which is the quantitative data interpretation and data sufficiency section. Slot 2 was easy to moderate. About 9 to 10 questions from this section were from arithmetic. Other questions were based on algebra, data interpretation, probability, trigonometry. Section C, which is the general English section, was moderate to difficult this time as compared to slot 1 of the exam. Some of the questions from this section were idioms, synonyms, prepositions, tenses, vocabulary, etc. Poems were also asked from this section. Now, as far as the marking scheme for SNAP 2021 slot 2 is concerned, for every correct answer, 1 mark was awarded to aspirants. For each incorrect answer, 0.25 mark will be deducted. No marks will be awarded for unattempted questions. Now, slot 3 of SNAP 2021 is scheduled to be held on January 16th. This was all about today's analysis of SNAP 2021 slot 2. All the best for the candidates who are appearing for slot 3. Thank you.
If you like this video, do like, share, comment and subscribe to our YouTube channel.